Anyway, so I won the tickets from a radio station, and I went and picked them up on Thursday afternoon during my lunch break. And the lady that called me and left me the message telling me where to go and what suite number and you know, how I could pick them up, her name is Michaela. So I'm like, oh, okay. Hi, Michaela. My name's Crystal, and I'm here to pick up my ticket. And then she said that she was going to see me at the concert, that she was going to be there. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool. So when I passed by that band, and it reminded me that I won the tickets from the concert, the radio station, maybe the radio station can help me out. We lost the tickets. We don't know what happened to them. But anyways, to make a longer story shorter, I got the security people to notify me to go back to them, and blah, blah, blah. Michaela was there, and I told her what happened, and she got me not just two tickets to get back in, but she got us four so that we could all get seating, not just one ticket. So we upgraded our seats and Bobby's seats without paying anything extra, just because Jim lost the tickets, which was actually kind of cool. So here we are, like I said, highs and lows. We bring out the worst and best in each other. We're just fine. We're going just fine. We lose the tickets. Now Jim's at his worst. And I'm trying to stay at my best. Well, me trying to stay at my best to get him to be happy again, I do something and that makes him happy, which he got his seat. He got to get in, he got his seat, and we got to sit down. Well, as we get sit down, we just handed Robbie and his wife whatever ticket, and we started to go and get our seats. And it turns out we were sitting right next to Jim's ex, Leanne. Leanne was a girlfriend of his from right before he met me. I guess it was his last person he hooked up with. So for me to be sitting next to her and Jim, it was really awkward for me. So here we go. We went from high to low to high, and now it's a low. We're sitting next to his ex, and I'm not feeling so great about myself. I can be mature about it. I can say hello. I can shake her hand and say hi. I'm Crystal. I'm his wife, and we have two kids, and we're doing great, and how are you? I was ready for that. I was ready to handle that perfectly fine, but Jim didn't want to introduce me. And then it brought back all the memories about how Jim didn't want to introduce me back when we're dating, and she would come around, and he didn't want to introduce me to his friends. He didn't want to introduce me to his old friends, to his family. He's not all that proud of me, and I know why. I mean, I'm a slob, and I'm a pig, and I don't dress up, and I'm, you know, all these insecurities start coming back to me. It's bringing out the worst in me, and I start to throw as big as a fit as I can throw in a concert that's pretty darn loud. And I'm, you know, pouting, and I'm looking at him evil, and I'm whispering in his ear, or screaming in his ear, really. And I'm just not feeling my best. Well, I tried to talk myself as much as I could, and I got over it, and we ended up having quite a good night. So, again, we fell low, and then I got back up high, and we were smooching and kissing and petting and loving, and just actually had a good time with the poster. Anyway, that is a really great example of how we bring out the best and the worst in each other. We just perfect like that. And I don't know exactly how much I'm going to be able to stand of that, so I hope we don't have any more worse, but I know that we will. So that's all I'm going to say for right now, because right now I got to get back and get in with my kids. And if you are actually interested in what I'm saying, then see you next time. Bye!